Good morning, friends. I am Surya Agarwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I am going to show you how to take cuttings of powdyline fruticosa or Hawaiian tea plant. This is the Hawaiian tea plant you see, the nice one. And sometimes they have the many, many branches here. This is the nice plant. I am showing you three methods will be best for cuttings, taking cuttings of Hawaiian tea plant. And the monsoon season, June, July, August will be the best for taking cuttings. I'll show you the three methods. Now, today I'll show you two methods. First time, take a sharp cutter here. This is the tip you can take here. And next, I'll show you some of the stem cutting. Take sharp cutter around 3 to 4 inch length. And from here, new branches will come out from here and the plants will grow bigger and beautiful. Now what next to do is, for the tip planting, you have to take the soil mix here. I will be taking 80% garden soil and 20% compost. Fill the pot here. And what to do is just to push it down. Press with your finger and water it. That would be nice. And keep it in semi-shade area. That would be nice. And the next system I am showing you, take some flat pots here. Cutting you have taken here, just grow it horizontally. Just push it down like here. Next, what to do is water them and keep it in semi-shade area. Within 2 to 3 months, you will find there will be new branches will come out from here, and you will get the new plants from here. And around 6 months back, I have grown some plants. Just it, I am showing you. So here are the plants you see. Just 6 months back, I have planted this here. And you see the situation. These are the stems here I have planted. 2 to 3 have already rotten. But next 4 or 5 are okay. Now I am showing you, just pulling it out from here. So this is the plant you see. This is the stem. And new branches have come out from here. This one. And this one is a branch come out from here. So you are getting two plants from here. And now I am going to transplant it in 5-inch pot. And again, pulling out another plant. I tell you, it will take around 4 to 5 months to get these kinds of plant from the horizontal. These are the branches here. You see, this is the branch, and new shoots have come out from here. And from here, you see new roots are coming out also here. And you are planting here. And for that, I am taking some soil mix, 80% garden soil and 20% compost. This is the powdyline fruticosa propagation. And third one is, if you want, you can grow through propagate so next one is to watering the plants. So this is the number one, growing from the tips. Number two, growing from the, these are the slender cuttings. These are the horizontal from the stem cutting. You can get these kinds of plants. These are the round plants. And third one, if you want, you can do some air layering here. And from the air layering, you can get easily plants. I have video in my channel. Just check it out in my channel. How to do the early learning of Cordyline futibosa or anti plant. So this is all for propagation of our anti plant. Hope you enjoy the video. If you don't like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.